placement reserves the right to apply anti-sense on terror within its dense territory. 6. The aesthetic ideology of the state enables to its citizens to gratify their social frustrations through the ecstasy of political techno. 7. The center of the state propaganda machine is the propaganda office equipped with proper infrastructure. The aesthetic ideology of the state is produced here. The propaganda materials produced by the propaganda office will be supplemented with cult objects, terror fetishes, and video installations. 8. The inadequate